Atta girl. Careful, babe. We gotta find out what this is. It's a mystery fish. What on earth do you have? I thought I saw a little bill sticking out of the water. What is it? Did you see it?
See it?
Yeah. Sailfish? I think you got a sailfish. That sailfish didn't jump at all, though. Go.
It doesn't hurt.
Let it go. If it runs, let it go. Yeah, yeah. You don't want to force it, baby. There we go. Nice. We got the jump. Whoa. You got a good one, baby. That's what we came down here for. We came down to Costa Rica to get some sun and catch some sails, and it's happening. Simultaneously. Whoa! Baby, this thing's a jumper now. Wow. Come on, baby, you can do it. Nice. Need help?
No.
Good girl. Shut up, she said.
Hi.
She's fighting the sailfish. She says it's exhausting. I offered to help, and she said, shut up. My kind of girl. Wow, nice.
Oh, yeah, oh, yeah.
That thing went from not jumping at all, not knowing what it was, to making it clear what it was. Oh, man, brutal. When it takes the line out, let it take the line out. Big one. Well, that's a big one. Jesus. That's a big one. Nice job, hon. That one put up a nice fight, too.
It looks bigger than the others.
got him. Well, we had him.
The sailfish, the only saltwater fish I dreamed of pursuing since boyhood. They're arguably the fastest fish in the ocean. Specimens have been clocked at a top speed of 68 miles per hour. They love to take to the air when hooked. They can reach sizes of up to 221 pounds.
Big one too, huh? Nice.
How do you say baby in Spanish?
There you go. There's a wife patiently waiting for me to hurry up and film so we can go grab breakfast.
Here's the watch. Ready to pack and go. Last day, no fishing. We just slept in a little bit and we're packing. And No making the sad faces, because we gotta go. We gotta leave this tropical paradise to go back home to the ice and snow and wait for the spring thaw. It's been a fun trip, though.
Bye. super awesome.